Cathedral Church of the Holy Trinity, Lokoja.
Among dignitaries at the solemnization of holy matrimony between Nansara and Anthony are the Kogi State Governor, Captain Idris Wada, some top government functionaries, political stalwarts, traditional rulers, family members of both the bride and the groom. The Archbishop of Lokoja Province, Most Reverend Emmanuel Ebunu, who joins the couple, was assisted by the Bishop of Zaria Diocese, Right Reverend Cornelius Bello. After the signing of marriage register, certificate of marriage was presented to the couple.
I charge them to be loving, to be caring, to be faithful to God, to be peaceful and disciplined.
They will have long life, they will have plenty of children, they will have a lot of wealth.
I'm glad I'm alive today.
The officiating priest asks, why is it that plateau people are coming to Kogi to pick up girls? The answer is that they have the best.
It is my prayer that the Lord will uphold them and make their marriage very wonderful.
Guests were later treated to a colorful reception.
Love. Love.
On what attracted them to each other, the couple speaks.
A perfect home, a good home, a loving home.
What attracted me was his humility. He has a good sense of humor.
Earlier, the engagement ceremony between Nansara and Anthony was held at the bride's family compound in Adankolo, Lokoja.
Moving on, one-time presenter of Newsline, Frank Olize, usually asks the